President Obama has called income inequality the defining challenge of our time. But is income inequality really a bad thing? When J.K. Rowling wrote her Harry Potter books, she created something of value, a bunch of great stories that millions of people willingly and happily paid $20 apiece for. What happened to inequality? Rowling became a billionaire and inequality grew, but everyone was better off as a result. Inequality doesn't mean poverty. It just means we make different amounts of money because we produce different amounts of wealth. Rowling wrote books read by millions of readers. Steve Jobs created products beloved by millions of users. Why should we resent that superstars make so much when their success doesn't make us worse off, but better off? Yet we're told the government should fight inequality. How? It can't mean that we lift everyone up equally. Not everyone can write as well as J.K. Rowling or be as great a CEO as Steve Jobs. The only way to fight inequality is for the government to level people down, to confiscate the rewards of top achievers, to punish people for being successful. But how is that fair? We face a lot of economic challenges today, and we're told that the cause is income inequality. But what if that's wrong? What if successful CEOs deserve their pay? What if fighting inequality will make us worse off, not better off? What if we need to celebrate unequal achievement rather than fight income inequality? What if equal is unfair?